Fowler having trouble getting that puck to settle down. Now watch from the other side of the net by Mantalainen. Zegras will pick it up and churn up the left side. His pass makes it through. Henrique waiting in the neutral zone, gains the line. Back to Zegras, he scores! Oh, he roofed it, he makes that look so easy, and the Ducks get it right back.
Winnipeg scores on the forecheck. The Ducks come back on the rush. Stretch pass that turns into a two-on-one. We were talking about the fact there weren't a lot of outnumbered attacks in this game, but boy, you talk about beautiful execution. The timing on the pass from Adam Henrique to Trevor Zegras is something to watch. He just puts it right in the wheelhouse, and Zegras knows he's got a lane to the net. And man, oh man, he picks that top corner like it was nothing. Picks it up behind the net, keeps the legs moving. He's got good speed through the neutral zone, but see him pick the head up there. His ability to handle the puck, never have to look down at it, gives him the opportunity to really pick his target. What a great finish by Zegras.
His eighth of the season, just 28 seconds after Connor had given the Jets the lead. Boy, how's that for a response?